Hey guys, this is Roshni and welcome back to our channel Ruby's Lovely World. If you're first time visiting our channel, please do subscribe to our channel. It's absolutely free. And to know what is our channel about, please visit the About section of Ruby's World channel. There you can find as to what kind of videos are uploaded. Also, we have created a playlist of all the videos that are uploaded, so please check the playlist section of the channel where you can find different kinds of video playlists. So today's video is a Sunday vlog video, guys. Let's start and see how I spent my Sunday.
Hi guys, this is Ruby and welcome back to my channel, Ruby's Lovely World.
So the first thing in the morning is to get vegetables for the week. So here are the vegetables that we got from the farmer's market. So the first job is to wash them and then set them in the fridge. Along with the vegetables, I also have fruits to wash and keep in the fridge. So once that was done, I had to go out. Here my son is sleeping after his breakfast. And now it's time for me to go out and get the monthly groceries. So I should be back by the time he wakes up while my mom takes care of him.
So we are in the car. You know where are I going? To the Dmart. So
why are you going to Dmart?
Because we need to buy
monthly groceries.
Yes, monthly groceries. I love monthly groceries.
Groceries.
So okay. Come on. See?
What see?
Roti. Roti.
No, now what's on the road? So we finished buying all the provisions for the month and now we are waiting for my brother. We are going home. It's very hot outside. We didn't prepare any lunch, so we are buying something outside and going home. Then we'll have lunch. Once we reach home, I'll show you what are the items that I've brought for the month. And then we'll see. Nothing is planned for the evening, so we'll see what's gonna be the plan or unplanned evening. Not much on the schedule though. So Ruby is enjoying playing games on phone, or rather she's playing something. I don't know what she's playing. So after feeding the kids, it's time to arrange, sort and arrange all the provisions. So that's what I have done. So stored everything in their designated places, and that took a long time because many things to go, some into the fridge, some into their containers and some in the storage basket. Finally all done and set. So the sorting and arrangement work is done. All the bulk stuff will go into the big containers. So this is how I have arranged. Post this, started preparing for the breakfast. The next day's breakfast actually. So grinding the dosa batter. Post this, we had to go out in the evening. So we went out. Me and Ruby went along with me.
Guys, this is moon. Yes. Sing that moon. Can you see my hand? It's a duck, you know. I come back home and go back. for my bells.
We are going out in the evening.
Whoa, this is so dark. I'm so scared.
What is that on the screen? That's the moon.
Yes, I love moon.
Can I go?
Oh, what?
Don't show your hands. That's the moon. Okay.
It's a bus.
What's shining?
Oh!
It's shining like a moon. What is shining like a moon? That's the light.
Whoa, Bobby!
Maybe I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me.
We are going.
Yeah. No. Bye. Yeah.